We really thank all the teachers and the children to cooperate and bring up such a beautiful presentation. Children have spoken very well. Even the role they've taken up as directors are just amazing. Raghun sir, thank you for your support. Many a times we do not know what we are doing. In fact, it adds value to us. We thank you so much. But I would like Ranjini ma'am to say something because she takes English with us. And your mentors, Tripathi sir, Prabhu sir, Ranganath sir, and Vaman Rao sir, please do come up and give us a quick word, sir. Please do come, sirs. And Ranjini ma'am. Come up on the stage, sirs.
Good afternoon, children. I know it is very difficult to come on stage and speak. Maybe the nervousness does come across when people walk around a bit and one gives the impression that you just wanted to get it over and done with. Please, next time onwards, try to be a bit more relaxed. It helps. Either you practice it more or whichever way. And yes, please make eye contact with the audience. And another interesting thing I've noticed, once your turn is over, all of you are so relaxed that you start chatting with your friends. Please pay attention to what others are saying also. So that's all I wanted to say, and all the best for the future sessions. Thank you so much.
Children, as an audience watching from the back, gives a lot of feedback. First thing what we noticed, as mentors, we guide you so much, but mostly the ideas we get from the students only. They try very hard to make a very good PowerPoint presentation, and when it comes to presenting on the stage, the things whatever we discuss during the preparation will be forgotten. Especially as Raghavan sir said, the eye contact with the audience is a very important thing. It shows your confidence, the depth of knowledge and mastery over the subject, which gives you a different impression from the point of view of a viewer. Please keep these things in your mind. The second thing, I have noticed that as a viewer, compared to last year, I see 80% of the students are interested to participate in this kind of programs. When we call them for product launch, 80% students of my own mentorship, they come forward, take the initiative to participate in these programs is a very, very important thing for a school, for the students of your age group. It's very, very appreciable. I don't think it will be easy for such a school where is a residential system is there, where your parents are away from the school. Only the mentors and teachers and wardens are guiding you, and you have a lot of intuition, a lot of inspiration from within to do it. Is an appreciated, to be appreciated. Thank you. You have done a wonderful job. Please continue. And remaining 20% also, I want them to come forward and take initiative. Thank you.
Good afternoon, my dear students. Of course, my mentees are not here. They are from class 9. This year I noticed that, you know, most of the students are coming forward and they say that, sir, please give me a chance. It's a good, you know, indication that they wanted to improve on the stage. That's excellent. And the one thing I noticed is that, you know, most of you are very, very creative. No doubt about that. So most of the products that you are launching, okay, it's, thinking out of the box like that. Really good. Only thing is that, you know, we need to practice more and more. Of course, I know that. We've got a shortage of time because from morning to night we are all occupied in one or the other way. It's an excellent, you know, performance by most of you. Hope okay, we all will have a good time in the future. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Yes, as usually I used to tell you all, there are four types of learning: fine, formal, informal, non-formal, and experimental.